Better put out the candle, Eric. It's the last we have.
Yes, Mother. Sleep well. I just know you'll feel better in the morning. After all, tomorrow is Christmas.
Yes, but we don't even have enough money to buy a candle, let alone a Christmas dinner.